I believe that it's possible to have credible elections as long as measures are put in place in the electoral processes that embrace COVID-19 mitigation measures without compromising elections. Countries have to really plan ahead for future elections and for future occurrences beyond the band-aid kind of like solutions that we are seeing today. From your voter registration, from your voter education, from your campaigns, your election logistics, and more importantly also to post-election activities such as retrieval of voting materials and all. So at times we tend to import processes from abroad that do not necessarily sit with the context of our own country. Countries can actually look at either extending the period of voting to say 2 days or increase the number of polling stations so that at least it avoids overcrowding. You can also put in measures and safeguards that would allow for social distancing during voting. You can also look at early voting, which can also be considered, but this has to be accompanied by strong electoral oversight mechanisms, given the potential for malfeasance during elections in Africa.